Right now, the Mobile Airport Authority is unveiling a plan to move commercial flights from Mobile Regional Airport to the downtown airport at Brooklee. Frontier Airlines is currently the only airline at Brooklee, but Mayor Sandy Stimson and other city leaders are pushing to move the bulk of commercial traffic downtown to what they say is a more convenient location, especially for those on the Eastern Shore. We'll have more on the plans later tonight on News 5.